To change your flat tire, just follow these simple steps. Nearly everyone will experience a flat tire at some point or another. It may occur while the car is driving, or it may happen in a parking lot. In the event of a flat tire, you should consider the accessibility and the quality of the spare tire that you're carrying. Locate the spare tire and the jack, which are normally in the trunk, and take all of that equipment out. Determine the type of jack that your vehicle is equipped with, and consult the tire jack manual to ensure proper operation. Jack points are located underneath the vehicle and are specifically designed to withstand the weight of the vehicle when lifted off the ground. If you cannot locate your vehicle's jack points, please consult your owner's manual. Position your jack underneath the jack point and ensure that the correct side is facing up. If your jack is not properly labeled, consult your owner's manual for proper jack operation. Raise the vehicle with the car jack, turning it to align with the jack point. Pay close attention to any sounds or movement while raising the vehicle. It is normal to hear a pop or a crack when lifting the vehicle. If this happens, just take a quick look to make sure that the jack is still properly aligned. Before removing the wheel, loosen the lug nuts using the lug nut wrench in a star formation. Don't remove the lugs all the way at this point. Remove the loosened lug nuts. Grip the tire by the treads and pull it towards you until it's fully released from the hub. Move the damaged tire to a safe location, preferably in the trunk. Place the spare on the hub by lining up the rim with the lug bolts. Push gently until the lug bolts show through the rim. Put the lug nuts back on the lug bolts, tightening them as much as you can with your hand. Lower the vehicle down just enough so the tire is touching the ground, but not enough that the entire vehicle's weight is resting on it. Now it's time to tighten each of the lug nuts using the lug wrench. You again want to use the star formation, but be careful not to over-tighten them. Some wrenches will have settings that allow them to click when the lug nuts reach their proper tightness. Now we're just going to lower the vehicle completely and remove the jack. Just a reminder that a spare tire is only a temporary solution. It's designed to get you to the shop and have your regular tire repaired.